Goodwill.
Pops, you got this?
Yep, sure did.
Alright.
Let me see it. Yep, sure did.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another exciting installment of Wrestling Rampage! The Three Amigos are back in this bitch!
Like that gum there?
Sure do.
Well, anyway, you guys seen us. You seen us at the Goodwill. We decided to stop back by there, see if we can't find anything.
My pops is chewing that juicy fruit like he's going out of style. Like he's fucking Pete Carroll, the goddamn Seattle Seahawks.
Alright, we went to Goodwill. We have some pickups for you guys. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first. I don't give a shit.
Alright.
I picked up...
It goes first for everything.
Well, fuck it. Alright, we went to the Goodwill. It's pretty rare I find anything in a fucking Goodwill. I found a DVD, Gene Hackman, Hoosiers.
Hoosiers. I know that you're a big Gene Hackman fan.
Oh yeah, Gene Hackman's a man. He makes great movies.
What are some of your favorite movies from Gene Hackman?
Mississippi Burning, there's Hoosiers, there's that,
Replacements?
Replacements, that's the number one favorite. And there's, what else is there? Anything with Gene Hackman is gold. It don't matter what the fuck it is.
Alright.
And, it was only $3.
What's the condition?
Condition? Well, it is complete, because there's the insert right there.
Okay.
So it's complete. And there's multiple, they're standard, and there's widescreen.
Both of them all right?
Both of them. There's the standard, and there's the widescreen.
Cool.
In very good shape.
All right. And we did some comparisons. The Hoosier DVD goes on eBay for $3. Tommy got for $3, so he saves $0. But hey,
when you find shit in the wild, you might as well just pick it up.
Yeah, when you find stuff out in the wild, you might as well pick it up. So, no money saved there. But Pops, what'd you end up getting?
Well, looked around there at Goodwill, and I found you see, me and Kate like to play checkers. He's getting pretty good at it, Kate. So, we got this, had this checker game there, so I decided to pick it up. It's everything in here is with everything comes with it. Checkers, checkerboard. Checkerboard's in good, fine shape, not a wear, tear in it, or nothing like that. So, real good one. Checkers are all there.
One's missing.
Well, one is missing, but...
One of the black ones is missing.
But, I got an old checkerboard, which is all tore up. But, I got checkers for it, so I can replace it very easily.
Replace the checkers. Yeah, it's not bad, considering only one black checker's missing.
Yeah.
And how much did you pay for it, Pops?
I paid $3 for it.
Yeah, you did pay $3 for it because you rounded up the money for it.
Yeah.
Because I think it was like $2.25,
yep.
$2.30 something.
It was
$1.99.
It was $1.99.
But with tax, it
raised. But with tax, it went up to $3. So I paid $3 for it.
Yeah. He paid $3 for it. It goes online for about $15. And it is an old checkerboard too. It's a
it's
a Whitman checkerboard and
from
1981.
Yeah, this checkerboard is old.
Which is pretty cool.
It is pretty cool though. Look at that. It's old. It's pretty cool though.
So it goes online for about $15. So you know, Pop's ended up saving $12.
You know, all thing it's missing is just one black checker.
No doubt. And I guess I'm the last one to go. I found some games. Not a shocker.
No, not a shock, because that's all you fucking do.
Well, there's no DVDs I want there. So what's the difference?
I don't know.
You gotta pick up games if you can't find DVDs.
Yeah.
I picked up for the PlayStation 2, it's the greatest hits version of Namco Museum.
Yeah, I got pissed off that you stole that from me. You found it before I did.
Well, you know what? Finders keepers, losers weepers, bitch.
Yeah, how's that November rain? Are you still jealous about that, bitch?
But anyway.
Yeah,
I chased. If anybody's a bitch around here, it's you.
You chase the subject really quick on that one.
But anyway, it is complete with manual. The disc has a few light scratches on it. Nothing too bad.
No, not too bad. Is that blue?
Yeah, it's blue.
Oh.
It has a few light scratches on it.
I see some of the games that's on there that actually really the only one that'd be really attractive in pole position.
I
like Galaga.
There is some games on here. Pretty much the old classic games.
Centipede on there?
Nah, Centipede's not on
there. Oh my god.
We have Pac-Man, Pac-Man Arrangement, Galaga Arrangement, Dig Dug.
That game sucked.
Pole Position 2, Miss Pac-Man.
Pac-Man's alright. I mean,
Galaxian, and Pack Attack, and Pack Mania. So, that's what's on this. Pretty interesting stuff. I was growing up at the arcade. I played a lot of Pole Position, so I'm pretty pumped to play that.
I remember that was in our local laundromat.
It was, yes. They had the Pole Position fucking steering wheel and shit.
Yeah.
I got it for $3. This actually goes on eBay for $8, so I saved $5 getting it at Goodwill.
There you go.
Pretty good deal. Next thing I got is this plastic thing. Alright. I didn't know what it was at first. I know you're looking at me, you old bag. I didn't know what it was at first.
You know what it was? I can explain to him what it was.
Alright, well, first of all, I knew what it was used for. Let's just be honest. I knew what it was used for.
What are you used for?
Well,
if you're in the hell with what you're going to use it for, I guarantee you that.
Well, anyway, I seen this sitting on the shelf, and it is 99 cents. So it was only $1. Well, this is actually a picture frame holder. But I'm not going to use it for a picture frame holder. What I'm going to use it for is when we do DVD reviews and stuff. To make it better for your guys' viewing pleasure, you know, we're going to prop it up like that and, be working as a, because that looks a lot better, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. But imagine this. Instead of this right here, imagine a picture frame, okay? With loved ones' pictures in it.
Well, that's not what it's going to be used for.
Well, I know that right there, but that's what it is for.
But it stretches out pretty far, and then, you can go in any way that you guys want to go with it. So, it's pretty cool. These go on eBay for about $1. You can purchase, a set of 5 of them for $5. So, but I only need one, and, I didn't really save any money on it by getting it at the Goodwill. But I came across it. And I said, what a better thing to do than, set this up and, when we're doing the DVD reviews and stuff, just put it right there and have it in a better view for people. But, what are you laughing about? What?
What is it?
Well, first, I knew what it was, okay? I didn't know that it was called a picture frame holder. All I knew was...
To be totally honest, I knew what it was. We picked it up at Goodwill.
Last thing I picked up is for the PlayStation 2, ATV Off-Road Fury. The case is broken right here, but that's not a big issue. We got cases galore. It says right here that they got it from... I don't know where they got it from, but it said they said that they paid $9.98 for it, so almost $10. I got it for $3.
There you go.
It is complete, and There's just a few light scratches on the disc, nothing too bad. Plus, I always liked ATV games and stuff. You know, that was more my thing. But the funny thing is, so this goes on eBay for about $5. I got it for $3, so I only saved $2. But there's a bonus in this. When I opened it up, I was shocked to see it. There's a PlayStation 2 memory card up here.
Those come really rare with a game.
Yeah. Very rarely do you ever find PlayStation 2 memory cards in the PlayStation 2 cases. So that was pretty cool to find. It looks to be in good shape. I don't see any no cracks or no...
Now we just need to figure out if it's corrupted or
yeah,
not.
Yeah, the only thing I need to figure out is if the memory card is corrupted or not. As you know, some memory cards can be corrupted.
Yeah.
But if it's not corrupted, I got a free memory card out of it. And memory cards go on eBay for PlayStation 2, and these are the real Sony ones. They go for about $5 used. So I got this for free, so save $5.
It's very easy to find out where they're corrupted. You got to put them in your system.
You got to put them in the system and check them out and see if they're corrupted or not. Which I will be doing here soon to see if it is. And if it's not, hey, I got another memory card.
Exactly. If it's corrupt, it won't save a goddamn thing.
So, overall, what we spent, if you would have bought all this on eBay, it would be about $37. At Goodwill, we only spent $13. So that's a total savings of $26.
That's good.
Yeah.
Save money.
I like going to Goodwill. You know, there's things there that people don't realize, you know, how good things, you know, that you have to dig for things. And that's what we do. When we go there, we dig. You know, and you would be surprised at the good stuff down at the bottom if you dig deep enough.
No doubt, and we hope that you guys enjoyed this Goodwill's pickups. If you guys enjoyed this video, smash that like button, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to like us on Facebook, facebook.com/WrestlingRampage2. Follow us on Twitter at WrestleRampage. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more great videos coming each and every week right here from one of the best damn wrestling YouTube channels going today, Wrestling Rampage. And don't forget that, guys, that we are that cream that rises to the top.
The cream of the crop.
And nobody
go ahead.
And nobody does it better, baby.